And also we, in that internationality, using that internationality, or taking advantage of that, we spend one of the subjects. It was made by Eduard the other days, and nowadays it's made by both, he and me, which is it consists in doing projects in Barcelona. Short projects trying to understand some problems of Barcelona, to know Barcelona also. We take advantage of this subject to explain architecture, city planning, urbanism of Barcelona, and also to try to understand that idea of contextualism or realism, trying to improve the current situations, of trying to create that new environments. Because for us, one of the main transformations of Barcelona, starting from the finishing of the dictatorship, not only the Olympic Games. The Olympic Games could be the main event after the democratic transition, after the dictatorship, no? But what some the things we made mainly were lots of public spaces. Because for us, the public space is the cultural focus of the community, where is the space shared by the community, and we believe that it has to be a common place, but also a place to share culture, to share activities, to share even greenery and a space to do things. And through that subject, but all the optative subjects, we try to explain Barcelona, how Barcelona it is, to host the students coming from outside. But in parallel, mainly in the main subjects where we do the master thesis, which are one in the first semester, but not officially, but we start more or less the master thesis in the first semester, and later continue it officially with the subject master thesis in the second one. We ask to the students to think in a conflict or a problem in their cities to answer with architecture. No? Architecture can be or could be a solution for a problem, could be an answer, could be also a question if the architecture is well proposed and it's interesting to awake ideas. No? And for us, we use the own cities of the students for two reasons. One of them is that they know well their cities and they won't spend too many time doing analysis. For us, the analysis sometimes is not so necessary as it is usually understood. For us, they have to do only the necessary analysis to explain well an issue and propose a solution or an architecture or a public space. Because sometimes there are too many analyses, defense analysis, which distracts the real problems or the real architectural problems. And the other reason to use their cities is to share their cultures, their geographies, their traditions, but the current situations, different current situations, and we could see that the traditions, language, cultures are different, but the contemporary problems are really similar. So in China, in Latin America, in Europe, in India, in every place, the problems they had are really similar. This is a common place that we use to do the master thesis. This is the idea, realism. But realism in a kind of creative realism or surrealism, taking account the context. We have recovered the situationist movement in the 50s, which was against the way to plan excessively the city and start thinking about the feelings that produces the city, how you see the city as a person, as an architect. And we think that situationism somehow is really connected with surrealism, no? Opening your imagination or automatic thinking to perceive in another way our environment. in our master we try to mix, or we say that it's important to mix three activities or three attitudes. One is research, to think about what is happening, to discover new issues and possible solutions. Training, we have to learn or teach, because teaching is learning also. And practice, for us, practice is necessary to learn and to do research in architecture, at least in architectural design.